Hello, good evening, and welcome to Nighttime Natters. It is the 27th of October and it's approaching 10 to 11 in the night. And I'm having a night out tonight, having a few bevvies and whatnot. And I've took myself off into the toilet. I'm talking a bit quietly because I'm at someone's house. Having a, well, I say house, it's a, well, it's a house, but it's also a business as well. So I'm just here in the toilet, sort of doing my nighttime natters. I didn't want to do it at the table or anything like that. If you can hear them talking, but I just wanted to touch base and say. Did you like Downton Abbey last night? I love. And the X Factor. What's going on with those vocals? Only the Young. And that boy Jake or whatever. Oh, don't know. You know, I've often thought about doing the X Factor. And not a lot of people know this. Well, not many people do. But I did audition once. And I got called back. And then I prepared, you know, they asked you to prepare two songs and I did that. And then they said, have you got another song you could sing? And I started singing. Cliff Richards, We Don't Talk Anymore. And I think that sort of tilted it, that I didn't go further. But watching the calibre of them, I mean, my favourites on it are Fleur East, that girl. She looks like a ready-made pop star. Who stands out for me? The boys in the bands don't at all. Anyone in the bands don't. I don't want anyone to just walk in here. So, who else stands out for me? I do like Lola Saunders as well. I really like her. And who else? Any other boys? Oh, the Italian one with a beard. And that, and Mel was crying last night, Mel B, because one of her boys got voted off of it. But there you go. So it's been baking, isn't it? I can't believe like, it's October, nearly into November, and it's still like 34, 35. It's so hot. This wall's nice and cool. So maybe I'm just going to lay it against it in here. Anyway, I'm not going to do a very long nighttime letters tonight. I am having a couple of more drinks. I've been drinking. And then I'm going to call it an early night because, I was up very early this morning doing a few bits and pieces. Had to help a mate out as well. So, but it was worth it because his wife made me a lovely cup of tea. So, anyway, see you tomorrow and sleep well. Night night.